What's up, my Glassy friends? How y'all doing today? I'm doing great. This is Glassy Gamer. I'm coming at you with an episode of Ark Survival Evolved, Thieves Island, Pugnation modded server. Woo-hoo! And today's episode, we are going to go for a little exploration. We're going to see what this Thieves Island is all about. Now, this island is ginormous, and it has tons and tons of crazy monsters out there that are just waiting for us to explore and tame. So, let's get started here. All right, let's just fly up. First, I'll see how, let me see how the map looks, the base looks anyways. Let me show you where we are to that. We are right here below that little island right here in the middle where it says me. Ignore the thing versus base, that's another map altogether, so ignore that. So, let's take a look and see how the base looks from above. So far, I've just walled it in. And I didn't want to interrupt that crystal spawn for some reason. It actually didn't. I'm shocked. I harvested it and it grew back. And I didn't want to interrupt these plants over here because I'm getting, you know, that's my source of arcoberries until I build a farm. And I thought I would go with just like a nice random pattern. Just, you know, get the outer wall built. And what I'll do is I'll probably build some little houses in here. You know, maybe this back end I'll build a little house out of. You know where the forge is, smithy, and the pugnacious smithy. So yeah, and I'll leave the open area for, you know, a courtyard for the dinos to play in. There are these new walls called colossal walls, and they are as big as a titanosaur. So I mean, they are ginormous, and they even have a gate for titanosaur. They take an insane amount of materials to use, but you know, maybe we'll use them in another area. But for now, this is our starter base, and we needed to get it up and running and protected. Because there's lots of little raptors that run around here, intrudons and whatnot. And not to mention, up here, I saw some blinding light. Up here, I saw some, you know, the occasional alpha. I don't want to have, you know, rush my base. Like, what's this? What are you? You're green. Whoa, that's cool. Look at that freaking T-Rex. Did it just poop out of it? Radioactive egg? Oh! No, that's... that's a Dodecarus. And is that a scorpion? What are you... Are you a baby scorpion? What? You're like glow in the dark. That's awesome. There's some really crazy creatures over here, so... As you can see, having a base with nice high walls is a good thing. What are you? I want to see what you are. Are you a baby scorpion? What are you? You're just the weirdest little looking bug. You're glow in the dark. You're radioactive. Let's, that is a crazy looking T-Rex. I'm glad it's not in my base, and I'm glad I made the walls four high. Because that would probably cause some issues. Let's see what we have over here. I'm just kind of curious to see what this little bug here is. Now, is it a juvenile? It's like green, glowing green. Let me go. I'll just put you on passive. And let's see if I can just knock this little guy out. I'm still carrying walls. I should have put the walls away. What are you? Oh, a juvenile. Look at that. That's a little glow-in-the-dark dude. That's pretty awesome. I mean, it's level 9, so it's not like nothing to write home about. So let me put the walls in here because this is heavy. All right, let's do some more exploration. Sorry, got sidetracked there. So as you can see, that's why I built these walls up. There is a mod to Impugnation that gets rid of the fog, and we'll be doing that eventually, but I don't have the materials yet to do it. I need to have more cementing paste. I guess I could tame a snail out, but, you know, I don't have the sweet cakes or garden going yet, so it's going to be a little bit before I do that. Check this out. Let's see what's on top of this bridge. This looks interesting. Wish it would stop being so foggy. Rain, go away. I'm trying to do a video here. All right. Let's come on over here. Looks like salt. Uh-oh. That's not salt. That is a T-Rex that glows in the dark. Awesome colors of this thing. Ew. What do we have here? We've got ourselves some Argies. Nice. Is that a ship? Oh, gosh. Let's take a look here. We've got a sunken ship here. That is awesome. We're definitely going to have to explore this one day. Not right today, because I'm not equipped for diving. But once we get ourselves a couple megalodons, you know, that's going to be a thing. Let's see what we have over here. Wow, those are big ships. Look at that. You can see the bow go right through the water here. That is a massive ship. I didn't think they had pirate ships that big. I think it's a ginormous. All right, what do we have here? Oh, yeah, we have an island. Now, the rain is making it difficult to see the island, but you can see the waterfall from it. And I pumped tons of stamina, so we should be good. So let's go up to the floaty island. Oh, look, there's the sun. Rise or set? I don't know. All right, let's take a look around here. Check out how cool this is. It's got these floating roads, like little bridges. And this nice blue water with two awesome waterfalls. That is awesome. All right, let's continue on. Hey, I'm coming over here to this little, looks like a sandy desert island. I don't see much signs of life, though. Huh. Watch there be like a death horde comes out. Oh. How do you play it out? As soon as you land, it stops raining. I don't see anything here. So I guess it's just a deserted desert island. So, you know, that may not be a bad thing for somebody wanting to make a base on a PvP server. I mean, you're out in the middle of nowhere, and I don't think people would really bother you out here as much, because there's no resources at all, or dinos. So maybe there's something underwater here. We'll have to figure that out one day. So, let's continue on. We've got our blue pillar. Now, I have to keep an eye out for wyverns, and they are around, and there's some boss ones that are probably ridiculous. Look at these colors. That is ridiculous. Wait a minute. What is that? What are you? You look like a plant that wants to be harvested. I guess I can't harvest you. I thought it was harvestable. Got a defensive plant. Let's see, anything over here? Stidos kind of fly different now. They pivot, I guess? They spin faster now. Well, that's what they do anyways. And as you can see, the flyer nerf has no effect on Pugnacia. The developers of Pugnacia actually fixed that right off the bat. Oh, look, a redwood forest. That's awesome. What are you? You're a pink T-Rex. Pink T-Rex. What are you? You're like a black and orange T-Rex. Awesome colors. Oh, this must be like... Wow. Look at that. That Aiki has, like, fire. It's an elemental Aiki. That is awesome. I'll tell you what, if I had a Quetzal right now, I would probably swoop down and grab him just because he looks awesome. A Giga. Don't go too close to Giga Mouth. There are some really crazy dinos out here. Looks like here's a good source of metal, except it's very well protected. Gigas everywhere. Oh, that's just torture. What do we have down here? Oh, there's one of those little fire Aikis. He is awesome. Let's see what's up on this island right here. We're freezing. How can we be freezing with a fire Aiki nearby? Okay, so this island looks really good. Now, this island looks like something somebody would settle on. I mean, look, you've got all kinds of trees. You've got rocks. I don't see any metal yet, or crystal, or obsidian, but, you know, that's right nearby anyways. But this island is awesome. Look at that waterfall. That's just amazing. And you can actually just climb right up into it, maybe? That's... What? That is nuts. Take a look at that waterfall. That is amazing. It just, like, comes up out of nowhere. I like it. All right, let's, whoa. Yamatu, we're blind. Stamina's good. We'll continue on our little journey. Just see what's on this Thieves Island. By the way, I do have a public server up, so if you guys are interested, just let me know. And, you know, maybe I'll get you on the server. Oh, two Titanosaurs. Aren't you interesting? Let's see what they look like with their super scoop. How many millions of Topper do you have? 10 million. Oh, my gosh. That's crazy. That one has 10 million. Level 201. What? That's nuts. Is that a pirate ship? Alright, I'm just going to land and get some stamina, even though I don't need it right now. It's good to have just in case. That's a lot of Brontos having fun over there. Wow. Check out their colors. Nice. I really like the Spugnation. I mean, it really does bring out the fantasy vibrant colors. Now, this looks like a shipping port with a ship. Let's land and see what this is all about. Now, I don't see any dinos nearby except for those Titanosaurs, which are over there. So this would actually be a pretty cool area for somebody if they wanted to put a base up. You know, it looks like a little, like a shipping port. What's that? Anything good here? I'm gonna go exploring. Can you open these? No? Explore node. Whoa! I found something! A tablet! Now to translate. Yeah. Another one! Woohoo! So the Egyptians did this. Okay! That makes no sense. Alien Egyptians. What's over here? What? I want to take a look at that ship, too. That ship is awesome. Can I open these doors? Nope, the doors are not openable. I cannot open the doors. I don't want to leave my Trident on right here, so let's fly over here. A little closer to the ship. Just in case. Wait, what? Oh, okay, that Titanosaur is keeping its distance. It's good. Oh, no way. You can actually go on the ships? That is awesome. Is that something? Explorer notes.
Whoa! Yeah.
It looks like the mantis. Okay, let's see what's up here. Anything? Another? I don't know what this is. Oh, the townsfolk. Ah. So this is just adding lore to the map itself. That's pretty cool. Let's go over here. So yeah, let me show you where this is on a map. The maps are kind of off a little bit, so you kind of have to bear with it. It's right where it says me, roughly. So we'll continue on. Yeah, let's see what else we could find. Oh, look at this. Now that's a nice flat spot to build a base. Check that out. Wait. Was that a dragon? I heard... Oh, Titanosaur. Man, there's a lot of them around. I saw a crazy colored flyer over here. What was that? But the mine's not a crazy colored flyer, too. Awesome colors. Look at the greens and blues and oranges. Oh, there's some metal here, too. Look at that. Let's go on up here. Explore. What? This is awesome. Oh, there's a hippo. A red hippo. Hungry, hungry hippo! Now, just to show you how ridiculous those hippos are, he has level 99, 12,000 hit points, but 34,000 topor. That's how crazy they are. What? Look at the colors on these guys. It's amazing. All right, let's put our super spice scoop away. And take a look up here and see if there's anything going on. Oh, there's a little moth. Wait, what's here? I hear something. I hear something. Is it up here? How do I get up there? Upstairs. Okay, so I guess I forgot to build that part. Oh, there's the box. Oh, I already got this one, I guess. So yeah, we'll move on. Let's take a look around first real quick. Just admiring these islands maps. They're just amazing. Well, this is actually just a set of ruins. You could actually build a base up here. I think that would be an awesome base, to be honest with you. Look at how flat that is. You just have to clear the riffraff. Oh, you're a creepy little bug, aren't you? Look at you. Oh, there's a bear. All right, let's keep going on. All right, so this is one of the floating islands I just flew up to. And let's take a look and see what we got here. I don't see any dinos yet, but I see like a big crevasse here. Huh. That looks dangerous. Anything over here? I see lots of obsidian. Let's take a look at the map so far and see where we are. So on the map, we are, I guess, in that middle island floating. Must be around that. So, let me get off my trusty Tyranodon. Figures, you're up there. I just wanted to loot you. Come on. Let me up there. Too far away? What? Supply crate. It won't let me open it? Okay, that's bizarre. Okay, so apparently I can't get that one. I don't know why. But I'm going to take the obsidian while I'm here. Because I haven't found this stuff before. And we'll load up our trusty flyer. Perfect. So this is actually a great spot. Looks like you can get some obsidian. And it looks like there's a little set of ruins here. And a mini waterfall. So that's pretty cool. I wonder if there's a tablet of some sort. I don't see a box. Any boxes with notes? Anything? What about you? Are you something? No? You're just a little pedestal? Okay. Alright, we'll continue on. Alright, so this is over by the base of the Redwood Forest. There's a little peninsula out here with a nice waterfall. That's pretty awesome. And what do we have down here? These are the Camelosauruses. So this is more like the desert area, I guess. Uh-oh, we got wyverns. Any wyvern eggs? What the heck is that? A deathworm? Oh, wow. That's just a bit dangerous to be in, I guess. Yeah. I don't see any nests. Wonder where they get nests. Where are these nests are? Gotta be able to take some eggs. Although that's a lot of wyverns. And hopefully they're not gonna aggro me. That is a ton of wyverns. Okay, so I found a wyvern island area, and it is up here to the north. Oh, look at the death worms. That's crazy. They're just attacking everything. What? Alright, let's continue on. This is a very dangerous area. I've got a feeling. Nope, is that a cave? Yes, it's a cave. So we'll have to explore that one day. Alright, let's take a look at this island over here, the floating one. Whoa! Check this out. That is a sweet island. Look at that water. That's amazing. Are those silica pearls? I think those are silica pearls there. Oh, so now I know where they are. I've been looking around for silica pearls for a while now, and I haven't been able to find any. So let's take a look at the map here and see where we are. We are pretty close to dead center. Well, if you're looking at how the map is skewed off, of course. But yeah, this is a place you come to get your silica pearls the way it looks. I don't see any creatures in the water, which is a good thing. Whoa, whoa, whoa. He's definitely a creature. He's a big, bad blue thing, smashing everything to smithereens. And he's coming at me. Okay, so I guess enough of this island. We've got an obelisk over here. Let's see if there's anything down here. Oh yeah, this thing is teeming with life. This looks like it has a lot of desert spawns, which makes a little sense. Let's see here. We'll go up a little further. Look at that. Alright, let's move on. I mean, this place is just so big, it's hard to see everything all at once. Now, are we back to where we started? Or is that just another ship? Let's check it, look at the map. Oh yeah, we're back to where we started. So that's cool. So I think we'll wrap it up here. Let me swing around a cave mode here. So, this is Glastic Gamer. I'd like to take this time to thank all my viewers and all my subscribers. Thank you all so very much. Without all of you, this wouldn't be a thing. If you enjoyed this episode, please smash that like button and comment below. And as always, if you have not done so already, please subscribe and stay glassy. Bye-bye.